Yeah, they've really had a tough go of it. And there's Battier. McGrady with the rebound and the putback.
Hey, and T-Mac goes high for the rebound. Jump shot. He can drive it in there. He can post up. Not many guys have that kind of skill. Yeah, so Tracy McGrady also can handle the ball in this offense.
Gets it back, trying to get around Buckner. Now will fire up the jumper over Buckner.
It's in the paint, and the Rockets only have 12. So that shows you right there the reason why the Grizzlies are shooting such a high percentage.
T-Mac gets it inside on the left elbow, and Tracy Gasol with a heat check.
He wasn't that hot.
I know it. McGrady off the glass for two more, and the Rockets with 6 points in a row.
You're facing up a right-handed shooter. Your left hand is the one you actually play defense with.
Well, he would know. He had the Twin Towers. There's McGrady.
Hobbling a little bit.
Well, Landry's been a no-show tonight, too. There's McGrady taking it up and in with the left hand. Over to McGrady. Good fake. Gets by Rudy Gay. Pumps it up and in. That's vintage McGrady stuff there. McGrady.
Need it.
Got it. 21 points for T-Mac.